Every day as a professional realtor, Monday through Friday, I'm making sure I'm staying on top of what's going on with the market report. So today, I would have just given you the email that showed you all the data, but you're going to get it in this video next to me. You're going to see that in the last week, we registered enough sales that showed a change in value in both Sarasota and Manatee County. But not to be confused or dissuaded by any outside market statistics, I look very closely at what's on the market, what's closing, and today and every day, I have market statistics that you're gonna see, or I'll be able to tell you about what you're gonna see right now. We have 102 new listings just this morning, Thursday, 36 back on the market, and that's a total of 138. And if you want to know how our local MLS works, I'll be sure you can click the button that says text, call, or email, and I'll explain that part to you. And we had 74 expired listings. So we have 138 active and 74 today that expired. That's 50% of the listings out there that don't sell. So I'd be happy to share with you exactly why those aren't selling. It's no mystery to a professional like myself who's been doing this for 20 years, several cycles, lots of up and down. But when you're looking at the numbers like I do every day and helping people every day and helping them move. So if you know somebody who is thinking about moving, be sure to let me know. Yesterday we had a long closing because a couple of things happened and I had to be available to the seller and make sure every T was crossed and I dotted. I can do that for you and we'll stay in touch. I hope this message reaches you doing well today, and let me know if there's anything I can do to help you.